Hello, and welcome back to another Death Count Gaming video. Today we are continuing with Spider-Man on the PS1. So without any holding off, I'm just gonna start the game.
Where am I now?
Goodbye. Okay. There, come on. I'm really surprised people haven't just cleared this place out.
Wouldn't it be already so locked and loaded. What do we have here?
That is so inconvenient for anyone who actually wants to drop the water bubbles. I mean, what the heck? That's stupid stuff. Nice. All right.
Oh, great.
Going up. I just noticed, who makes switches bigger than people? I mean, are giants gonna be using switches or what? It's strange. Ooh, I'm not.
I'm already at full health. I'm already at full health.
Alright.
Feels like trouble's coming. I'm already at full health.
There's monsters? Of course there are. Right. Guys are there.
Feels like trouble's coming.
Bye.
Looks like I better time this right.
Shoot, Venom is crafty. I got stuck, that was crap, come on. Oh, please don't rise, please don't rise. Please don't
move it, Spidey, move it!
Alright. And let's wait. Come on.
Keep moving.
Please don't rise. Whoa, there we go. Thank you. Goodbye. Alright, moving on. Forget this guy, I'm just gonna move on. And that's where I'm gonna leave this episode of Deathcount Gaming. So if you liked it, leave a like, leave a comment, let me know how you find the game. If you liked the game, if you played the game, whatever, just leave a comment, I'll read it, it's all good. And that's where I'm gonna leave this episode. So yeah, until next time everyone, goodbye. Thanks for watching this video. Have a nice day, everyone.